Hello guys, welcome to my new video, and today I want to show you how to do some nice product video of a beautiful jewelry, especially when the jewelry has some crystals in it, so something can reflect there. This one is an easy, very easy tutorial, so that's why I decided to do so, because you can get a really nice results with a quite easy setup and everything. So here we have a tripod, table, jewelry. Under the jewelry I'm using some flowers. So that means there are some little pieces of flowers, so it makes some nice color with it. And camera, macro lens, and I have this mirror. And this little mirror, it's like a plastic mirror. When you're recording, you're literally using the window, which is over there. So the light is coming from that side. You literally just do movement like this while you're recording. So there's maybe 1, 2, 3, and that's it. And now we can go into the computer and we can do some little adjustments. So here we are in the editor. I have already cut probably like 10 seconds from the whole video, which I think are the best suitable for this project. As you can see, the background is white because that I have recorded that previously on a white paper as well, but it's literally the exactly same setup. Here I'm using Vegas Pro 12. I know it's a bit old, but it doesn't matter. I love it and it's very simple. So the first thing I'm going to do here, I'm going to click this button here and I will pick the Sony Color Corrector secondary and I will pick the Sony levels. Okay. And in the levels, I will adjust the levels a bit more just to make it a little bit white, just a little bit. Of course, you need to make sure when you're looking through your video that you don't have it too white somewhere. So just have a look roughly, probably here. I think it's still all right. Yeah, that's beautiful. Now I'm going to color corrector and I will set up the color. Yeah, the color is also beautiful right now. The second thing I'm going to do, I'm going to click this button here. And this one is going to be the interesting one. This is where you're going to do this rotation. So as you can see, it's set up as a full HD, I believe so. So I click this button here first, this lock aspect ratio, or rather say I will unclick it. And then I will click this one and I'll set up the same 2160. Now what is important, I click here underneath. So this ratio will change. And when you see here that it changed, I click this button again. Okay, now I'll make it a little bit smaller. I mean, this is up to your preferences. Here, this middle point, try to keep it somewhere in the middle. It's up to you, of course. And of course, it's also important that here you have it at the beginning of the video. So you set up here and eventually click this plus. Now that's fantastic. Now you may start eventually like this. Yeah, I think that's beautiful. Make sure that these edges here are not out of the image, because otherwise you're going to have these black edges. I'm making it actually there, that's why I didn't explain. I'm making it square because I want to use it for Facebook, and Facebook likes square videos. Of course, you can do this even with a full HD setup. So yeah, let's make it like this. Okay, that's great. Make sure this is, you clicked already plus on here. Now I'll go at the end. What may sometimes happen, for some reason, it will disappear, you know? So you click again on it. Yeah, that's good. And eventually you move this here. And now you just change the rotation a little bit like this, maybe. That's fantastic. And again, when you've done it, you can click plus. It should even work without it, but I'll rather click plus. Okay, so now when I click play here, okay, my computer is very slow. Anyway, I will show it to you as a final video. So then I'm going to file, I'm going to render as, and in render as I do it as a MP4, I'll go to the setup, which is called Sony AVC blah blah blah.
And here I have already something that I've prepared before, which is a square 720 pixels, and then I'll do customized template just to show you how it looks. So this is how it looks for you. And audio, I mean, this one I'm going to record without audio. System project. Okay, fantastic. And then I'll just click render. So this is the final video. And as you can see, it looks very nice. It was literally just very simple setup. You didn't have to have any platform which is rotating. You did a rotation in an editor, which is fantastic. And of course, you did these lovely reflections with the mirror. Yeah, so this is the final video here.
Thank you much, guys, for watching my video. If you like it, please give me a thumbs up, subscribe, share, and see you next time. Bye-bye.